from Inventiva and we are back with another episode of today's news headlines. WhatsApp has been again alleged to trick people into accepting its new privacy policy that went into effect on May 15, 2021. The messaging platform, however, has confirmed that it won't limit any features for users who do not accept the new policy. But a new affidavit claims that the company is using tricks to get consent from users in India. The controversy around WhatsApp's new privacy policy doesn't seem to die down anytime soon. The latest development around the new privacy policy that was introduced in January this year has the center and WhatsApp face-to-face in the Delhi High Court. In a fresh affidavit, the center tells High Court that WhatsApp indulges in anti-users practices by obtaining trick consent from users for its updated privacy policy. The center on Thursday filed a new affidavit where it claimed that the Facebook-owned messaging app is using anti-users practices to get user content for the new privacy policy. ANI says that the center has submitted the new affidavit in the Delhi High Court against WhatsApp. The government has alleged that WhatsApp is using its digital expertise to get existing users to accept the latest privacy policy. The center submits before Delhi High Court that WhatsApp has unleashed its digital powers to existing users and would force them to accept the updated 2021 privacy policy to transfer the existing user base committed to the updated privacy policy before Personal Data Protection Bill becomes a law. The government has also alleged that the way WhatsApp is pushing its current notifications to its users to accept its refreshed privacy policy is against the very grain of prima facie opinion of the Competition Commission of India's order dated March 24, 2021, adds ANI citing the new affidavit. The center urged Delhi High Court to issue interim direction to WhatsApp to desist for any action of push notification onto users related to updated 2021 privacy policy and to place on record number of times such notifications are being pushed daily and their conversion rate. That's it for today. We'll take a leave.